Ojum Temple built near the bank of the Western Barai. But the Western Barai built it at a later time. Ojum Temple they built first in the 7th century. Yeah, let us go to see the temple near the bank of this Lord Jesus reservoir. Yeah, let us go. One of the oldest temples, then other temples in Angkor region, named Ojum Temple. Ojum Temple built in 7th century. The first temple mountain was built in Angkor region, but the largest reservoir, Western Barai, constructed near this temple at a later time. O is the name of bird, and Yum, which means crying. O Yum, which means bird sound or crying bird, a kind of bird always came to find the fish in this large reservoir, and it always cried. Local people call this temple is Ojum Temple. The original name of this temple is unknown. Because it had no inscription, Ojum Temple was restored some part by Cambodian archaeologists with Apsara Authority Organization. Who take care the temple site in recent months?
Oyum Temple is located on the west of the Angkor Wat Temple, about 12 kilometers near the bank of Lajis Reservoir. One of the popular place is to relax along the water bank for Western Barai or Lajis Reservoir. Thank you for watching our video. Please help us to subscribe our YouTube. Welcome to your comment. Thank you again and good luck for you. Bye bye, see you next YouTube.